Welcome everybody to this initial reaction of the Edmonton Oilers and New York Rangers. The reason why it's on my computer is because my grandma, of course, is watching Dancing with the Stars. Because, you know, of course, Monday nights are Dancing with the Stars stuff on ABC. Don't forget to check it out. Not to mention on CTV. Did not mean to open that. But anyways, Philip Schott, Connor McDavid, Kyle Turris, Jesse Puljujarvi, Mike Smith, all those players I know. I only know Philip Schott from the New York Rangers. I forgot about him. Adam Fox, at least. These players I need to get into the habit of remembering, but I have other stuff pressuring me. And I'm sorry if I've been a little bit lacking on, you know, intros to certain games. There's Connor McDavid. Connor McDavid with the puck. I said it a million times. It's likely old already. Adam Fox. Now turnover by Adam Fox. Almost rebounded by Edmonton. Icing call on the New York Rangers. I was just going to say that, sir. There's Adam Fox. Yup. And Tim Hortons. Tim Hortons coffee is the best. Y'all should go try it. Tim Hortons. I literally go there like almost every morning. It's like my go-to place. Even I go to Tim Hortons for off-campus lunch. Puck is back down. Turnover, Barclay Goodrow. Now an Adam Fox looking to bypass Mike Smith. It does not. Turnover. Barclay Goodrow. I forgot about him. Boo. Why did I forget they were back? Scrolling through Instagram. Once again, Instagram carries me away for the second time. Cody Ceci. I think I have his card, and so probably on a different team, because of course Upper Decks was last season. I'm sorry for all this lacking. This is another reason why I call this initial reaction. This ain't no last 3 minutes, although I try to make it last 3 minutes. There's Connor McDavid, the legend. There's Barclay Goodrow and Lafreniere. New York Rangers was my favorite team at one point when I was younger. I was only into hockey for a little bit when I was younger, but I'm not talking about last year. I'm talking about when I once watched the Sharks and the Rangers. I'm like, if I had to choose a favorite team for the NHL, it'd probably be the New York Rangers. I said it was because Texas Rangers reasons. Sounds like an NBA name. Keandre Miller. Nothing much going on other than Edmonton needs to step up their game because they got smacked by the Devils. There's Connor McDavid with the wrist shot save. Connor McDavid looking to rebound that puck, but the Rangers are in control. Now Connor McDavid with the back of the puck. Connor McDavid looking for somewhere to shoot. Turnover. Now it's into the 25, into the 56, the 56. Now a long shot saved. Another long shot. Keep up with y'all's sticks, guys. The wrist shot all the way around. Will they wrap this up? Nothing, nothing. And Connor McDavid is on the floor, and we have a problem in front of him. Yamamoto. At least Connor McDavid's okay. That's the one thing.